lights, it's way too dark. Oh yeah, I'm going in. And now I'm with my friends. Let the party begin. Turn all the lights on.
Round three, Kong strategically placed himself in a higher position. What Kong wants is to spot Godzilla before he spots him. In a successful attempt to distract Godzilla, Kong jumps behind him while slamming his head over and over again. At this point, Kong knows that this is Godzilla's main weakness. If Godzilla were to be knocked unconscious again, Kong could finish him this time. The constant barrage of blows angers Godzilla to the point of going berserk. The G-Man attempts to crush Kong with his signature stomp, but after Kong dodges it, he pounces on Kong, bites his wrist, and ragdolls him across Hong Kong using the strength of his entire body. The yank on Kong's arm and the impact caused by the hurl caused Kong's arm to become dislocated. But Godzilla isn't finished just yet. After dodging a death charge, Kong gets pimp-slapped by Godzilla's tail and thrown backwards yet again. At this point, Godzilla is in absolute rage mode. Never before have we seen Godzilla crawl on all fours, getting extremely up and personal with an opponent. All this time while absorbing blow after blow without stopping, and for the first time ever, we see Godzilla jump. This is instantly followed by a combination of hits and slashes at Kong's exposed chest. Finally, Godzilla has the opportunity to stomp Kong on the chest, but not after getting hit on his knee. Kong, however, is pinned down and unable to move. Defeated, Kong stares back at Godzilla, who looks down on him as his superior. This exchange of looks and gestures might imply that these titans communicated in some way or form. The way Godzilla stared down at Kong is yet again evidence of Godzilla's arrogant nature. At this point, the G-Man knows that Kong does not want to die, but roars at him to communicate that he, Godzilla, is the Alpha, his superior, and the King. The way Godzilla and Kong are personified in this film is simply incredible. The nod Godzilla gave to Kong implied that he let him live, or at least granted him a peaceful death. The battle between these two was a fight of alphas, and Godzilla knew this. He also knew Kong had no fight left in him, which is why Godzilla did not even flinch when Kong tried to get up once again. Little did he know that the hardest fight of his life was about to commence. Round three, Godzilla.
What you know about rolling down in the deep when your brain goes numb, you can call them into freeze when these people talk too much.